People, this is Mohini and welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome back to my new video. As you can tell by the title, yes, I have recently recorded for Mr. A.R. Rahman for one of his songs called Rockabye from this movie called Mimi, which got released or to be released in a few days, I guess. I think the trailer is out. But hey, I'm gonna put the link in the description box below so you can go check out the original songs, check out the, you know, trailer of the movie. It's beautiful, it's amazing. So cutting short, this song that I played on is called Rockabye and it's a ballady song. I really enjoyed working on this song because it was really, really soothing and very soulful type of song, and I played fretless on this. And then I also played fretted, so I think he wanted like a mix of both tones. Here I'm going to insert a video of the song that got released on which I've played. You'll see that the bass is really behind in terms of level, and that's just normal with movie songs mostly, you know. But you can still hear the bass, you can still hear all the little things that I have done. I just thought it would be cool to do a video of me playing the song because I really enjoyed playing on this song, and why not show you what I've played. A lot of people ask me how I do those little things, how I think in terms of improvisation, and I just thought it would be a cool video to shoot. So yeah, I'm gonna play you guys the song from my laptop, and I'm gonna bring the bass level up so you can hear what I've done, and then I'm going to show you how I played it. Okay, so here we go. Take it part by part, from the part where the drums kick in and the bass comes in along with the drums. The song is in B major, and I'm basically just swinging it a little bit and just playing along with the feel of the drums and the song. So let's put a click. Three, two, three. So that's what I'm doing, and then you gotta listen to the melody, okay? Okay, let's hear the part after that. So instead of doing, which is also kind of pretty, but I tend to do all flats usually, so it sounds more sexier in my opinion. So, and then yeah, I hope that helps. I'm gonna play it with a click. Yeah? Okay, let's move on. Rockabye, baby. Rockabye, baby. Rockabye, baby. So I'm swinging it a little more this time because it's now slowly building and going into the body of the song. So what I'm doing is, so what I'm doing here is playing the root and then fifth. the changeover is to E. So we do a chromatic from D. Playing a ghost note here because, you could avoid it. I just personally like the sound of it, so I tend to do. But you could do. Now you will notice that now I'm initiating more notes because now we're going into the body of the song, and here I was playing a ghost note with an open E string. But don't worry about playing any ghost note because it's such a faster movement phrase, you will barely be able to hear it. You will see when I play it with the tempo. Let's try it with the song, okay? So you guys heard the part where I go, yeah, I'm gonna show it to you, I'm gonna slow it down and show how I do that, and then there's a harmonic after the, yeah, so slowing it down. So I'm doing a B harmonic, C sharp harmonic, and then F sharp harmonic, okay? And you get this on the E note, on the F sharp note, and on the B note. So G string, A string, D string. Okay? So slowly again. So instead of doing open E string, so it can hang like a chord, yeah, and then, yeah, it goes to A flat, and then I'm doing this movement with my left hand where I go A. The G string, sliding from B flat to B, and then go to B flat again, and then G flat again. Okay, so okay, so that's how I'm doing it. I hope that helps. Next part. Song that's not the filler that's in there. There's another filler that's on the movie. So yeah, I'm gonna show you all the fillers, not fullers. I'm gonna show you all the fillers that I had provided. So this is the first one that I had provided. I'm gonna play it one more time and then try to figure out what I've played. That's what I'm doing. Okay, so that's the first fill. I'm gonna slow it down to show you. What I'm doing is I'm playing a melodic minor kind of phrase, okay, from F sharp. Note on the E, coming to F sharp, hammer on F sharp, E, okay, let's take till here, so. From A flat to B flat, and then D flat, and then G flat, yeah? And then D flat to E flat slide, and then G flat, B, okay? Close note on the D. I know you guys are thinking, what? D? Yeah, but again, with those kind of fast moments, you can't really hear it. It's kind of sexy, actually, in my opinion. So I just do it. So. And then again, B flat, B. B flat, B. B flat. F sharp. D flat. Back to B. With click. Okay. This one, to break it down, is from G flat, which is like a pickup, and then from B, B flat, B. So I'm not really playing, I'm just hammering on. Only the last one, I'm just first and last. Yeah. And then from A flat to A, and then same thing from F to F sharp, and then G, F sharp, E, F sharp, and then D, D sharp, B, B flat, G flat, D flat, and then tricky part, where because you're kind of hanging in there, so. So like a F sharp, E, E flat, D flat, B, F sharp, B flat, A flat, F sharp, D flat, let's try to play it with the song once. Okay, so that was the second fill. Now I'm gonna show you the two ones that got selected for the movie, and those are these. Thank you. solo that so you guys can hear that. 2, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. So starting from B, D, D sharp, F sharp, same thing, higher octave up, B, D, D sharp, G flat, yeah? And then G sharp, sorry, D sharp, and then like a ghost note. Two ghost notes. And then, so that's E, E flat, and then B, A flat, F sharp, B flat. Yeah? So we're kind of not playing everything, we're kind of hammering on descend. Let's try playing it with the track. Okay, so that was the first lick, and the second lick is, let's see. Let's see how that goes. So let's break this down. So from B, E flat, B high octave. So B, B flat, A flat, G flat, and then there's a jump from here to. So I'm not really playing with my right hand, I'm just like tapping. If you want me to do like a funkier version of this, please let me know in the comment section below and I'd be happy to do it, because there is another option that I had provided Mr. AR with, and obviously that didn't get used because the song is ballady and I was funking it out, but that's just, you know, a musician's responsibility to like give as many options as you can, because there are some things that you can never like, you know, guess when you're not in person with the your director or composer, and that's when you need to think from your mind and feel it out. Like, provide the person with whatever you can, provide the person with whatever ideas you get, and then you never know, sometimes they'll just, you know, play around with things. Let me know in the comment section below if you want me to do more of this. I'd absolutely love to do this. Maybe I'll pick out some more AR songs that I've played on originally for his movies, or like some songs from just our shows. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I love you guys so much. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so you can get notified the next time I post a video, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let's hit 100k very soon, okay? Stay tuned till my next video.